when I first dropped, whoa. Uh-huh. Well, okay, bitch, I'm back at it. VVS is gonna dance while the Glock on my pants. Give a damn, you get Blanche trying to grab at it. Bad bitch with her friends got them all shaking ass. Tongue out that she shake, she look back at it.
Bad bitch with her friends got them all shaking ass. Tongue out that she shake, she look back at it.
I need all of my money.
Pronto.
Oh no, I'm a freak, boy, you nasty. And my Spanish little hoe can't cooperate. Ain't no need to speak English. When I'm trying to fuck, I just tell that hoe on the leg. Got her screaming out daddy like Father's Day. Now it's all on the road on our kind of play. And the way we be hitting in Chris for the season, you would think it's that time of the holiday. I look back at the days it was just me and you growing up. We ain't never had a pot to piss in. Got the mic in my hand, but he got a Smith and putting you on your back like a true religion. And that hoe on the floor with no rubber, I kicked that ass out of the spot cause that bitch was tripping. Me and K, we like Jordan and Scottie Pippen. With them kids, we gon' shoot like we hoopin' scrimmage.
Ho, break your back for this. RP Lamar, RP LeBur, RP Le Activist. Ho, break your back.
Hey, what's up, YouTube? It's your boy Rambo YT. Y'all already know I'm not in the mood. What's up, y'all boys? Today, I am back with another banger, y'all boys. Check this out. I am on my boy HBE Shells YT account. I can transfer the hoverboard. Also, I can transfer the t-shirt creator, guys. So make sure you guys go ahead and get my boy to 1,000 subscribers. His YouTube is HBE-Shells. You can see it right here on the screen. He is a elite too. As you guys can see here, I am currently on my other account, and look what I have here. I'm on my main account, Rambo YT. I'm only a superstar too. I do have the hoverboard now. You can see I'm just slotting around the whole park. Make sure you guys go ahead and get at my boy HBE Shells YT. Go get him to 1,000 subscribers, and we will be helping you guys with this file, helping everybody in the community get a hoverboard. I know you guys want to get a hoverboard so bad, so make sure you guys go ahead and hit him up. This also does transfer Gymrat, as you can see here. I have Gymrat on this player, and this is a brand new build. So I recommend you guys go ahead and hit up my boy HBE Shells YT. Okay, so let's go ahead and get into the video, you guys. First things first, you want to save a My Career game on the player you want the hoverboard and the t-shirt creator and all the animations and stuff on, guys. So I already did that. I'm on Rambo YT. I'm gonna go to settings, application, save data management, save data and system storage, copy to USB. It should be that first My Career file, which is My Career 008 for me. Copy. Now this is how you keep your player from turning to a 60 overall when you transfer all the items to this account. I will be showing you how to do this. So this is a huge banger, guys. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. And also as well, HBE Shells, I will be leaving his link in the description, and he will be uploading this video before me, guys. I had to go ahead and jump on Save Wizard. Make sure you guys hit me up on my social media if you do need any help getting Save Wizard or getting this file. But before you hit me up about the file, go get my boy HBE Shells to 1,000 subscribers. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment on this video as well. So you want to go to CUSA 16310. Go to that My Career file, which is this one right here. Resign. This is his account right here. I just named it as his nickname. Let it resign. Once it resigns, we're gonna go ahead and head back over to the PS4. We are now back on PS4. I am back on HBE's account. As you can see, this is the it should be the first My Career right here, the 60 overall. You should load directly into a My Career game, the one that you saved on your main account. Now all you want to do, you don't even want to play it, you just want to join a friend. It does not matter what friend you join. Okay, so once you load into the park, all you want to do is go to neighborhood. You can see the t-shirt creator is right here. You want to go to equipment, you want to equip the hoverboard and the skateboard. T-shirt creator is right here. Now all you want to do is load into a micro game. You want to make sure you don't load into the micro game that you did on your main account. You want to do a new micro game. So I'm going to do the jazz game. Once we finally get in that micro game, all you want to do is record a stat to the point where you can save and quit this micro game. You can tell that it is really glitched out because I am on HBE account and it does say Kawhi Murder Rombo, and that's my career player's name. Okay, so I can finally save and quit that My Career game. I'm gonna go ahead and save and quit that My Career game. Okay, so you should arrive back at the main menu. All you wanna do is just close out, go to settings, and you can see here I am on HBE account, HBE Shells. Go to settings, application, save data on USB system, no, save data on system storage, copy to USB, NBA 2K20. And this is my file. I'm going to go ahead and transfer it back over to my account. It's going to have Gym Rat, it's going to have the hoverboard, and it is going to have the t-shirt creator. Now this glitch is a 10 out of 10 glitch. This is insane. You can do a tendency, you can do all types of stuff with Save Wizard. I recommend that you guys go ahead and go get Save Wizard. If you don't have Save Wizard, I can help you with that. Just make sure you hit me up on my social media right there at the bottom left. Now this part I'm not gonna show you. I'm just gonna go back to Save Wizard and transfer that file back over to my account. So I'm gonna just sign in to my account, go on Save Wizard real quick. Now once you finish re-signing that file back over to your main account, all you want to do is go to settings, application, save data management, save data on USB. Plug in that USB from your computer to your PS4. And it should be right here, as you can see right here, micro 008. Remember now, I did not have Gym Rat on this player and I did not have hoverboard. That's how you know this glitch is legit, because I am a superstar too and I have hoverboard now and I have Gym Rat without even playing enough micro games. I will show you the proof is in the pudding. Okay, so I loaded into the main menu. You can see now I am back on my main account. As you can see, I have all my players. I'm going to load in onto my lockdown slasher. Now you can see it is gonna load me into that game that I was on HBE account. I'm not gonna do that though. I'm gonna go ahead and just join a friend. Now I finally loaded into a park. You can see here that I do have two skateboards and my hoverboard. Check it out now. This is on my Rombo YT account. I'm only a superstar too, you can see right here. I'm only a superstar too. You get hoverboard at Elite 2. Now let me show you that I do have Gym Rat. Now this glitch is insane. +4, +4, +4, +4, +4. It does say your Gatorade turbo boost has been applied. It only says that because I did do the Gatorade training. Let me show you my stats and show you that I do have Gym Rat on this player. You can see right here I do have Gym Rat now. Now, this glitch is insane. If you guys need any help with this glitch, just hit me up at my bottom left on my social media. And make sure you guys go ahead and check out HBE Shell's channel. This video will be uploaded first on his channel. So you guys might as well go ahead and get him to 1,000 subscribers. I love you guys. HBE, NITM, stand up. Y'all already know I'm not in the mood. It's your boy Rombo YT. And I'm out, man.